seasoning. Okay. I'll take some of whatever you're on tonight. Okay? Will you do that for me? Later? What are you on? You don't want to say out loud because there's a security guard over there. They'll come take you away, right? Well, he's black. Are you in the blacks? Okay, fine. Save it for me. You don't want him to take it? No, I'm a very happily married woman. Pardon me? How big is his badge? It's big enough to choke you, sugar. You're like a just bet it is. What? Are you trying to say something? Girl, I love it. I think that you should give... This is like the Rocky Horror Picture Show, you know, where they light the little... the bics and everything. Is that what you're doing to me? Do I look like a sweet transvestite to you? Do I?
Yeah!
I believe the judges are ready, and we're gonna move along to contestant number 9 from Kansas City, Missouri, Dominique Demarone Deberay. Let's hear it for her.
Oh.
Were those some buns or were those some buns?
Hey, brother!
Yes!
Howard Johnson, Kansas City.
Howard Johnson from Kansas City. I think that's a bit of a private joke too, and I'm certainly not going to tell these people exactly what happened. It's not worth repeating, Newman. You've been there? Did you run the halls nude? Were you the one? Hey, look, I slept on the couch that night. You know, in the lobby downstairs. I was hiding from Newman. I really did. Someone woke me up at 4 in the morning and said, Mary, what are you doing? We're going to move right along. The night's getting into the wee hours. So we're going to take this time now to present to you contestant number 10, Vicki Dawson. Let's hear it for her.